Hello everyone, this is Jax here, and welcome back to Kingdom Hearts 2 Final Mix. Last we left off, we finally finished the prologue with part 12, and this is part 13, and let's continue this cutscene.
Hey, what are your names?
Oh, sorry. We're Sora, Donald, and Goofy.
Hey there.
Seemed in a hurry. He had a black coat on, so I couldn't see his face. But he had these big round ears. Where'd you see him?
At the station.
The station, thanks.
Well, you'd better get back to that assignment.
Later.
I know this is a safe point here, but I want to stop until where, like, the adventure begins, so maybe when Sora gets new clothes. Yay. Does Sora get the skateboard? No, not yet. Okay.
Sora.
Sora, if you want to fight a match, you just say the word.
All right.
Good.
You're willing to fight? Great. First, I'd like to test your ability. But I don't have any opponents for you. You have to wait. Meanwhile, practice. Oh. Did I talk to Cypher? Well, whether bartering or struggling, I'm not going to lose to the likes of you. Why did you come back 10 years from now on? Okay. I gotta go to the station. So this is Station Heights. Alright, time to face these enemies once again. So, but now they're called strange enemies because they're new to third. Oh, great, I forgot. I hate when I do that.
You gotta board the train and leave town. The train knows the way. Here. The king? Was that really him?
It could have been him. Yep, I know it was.
Was locked in the realm of darkness, right?
Uh-huh.
But we just saw him.
What?
And if the king is here, that means Riku's here.
He's fireable.
Well, I'm gonna go look for Riku. Then he and I can go back to the islands together. Kairi's there waiting for us. What are you two gonna do?
Wash the road.
What do you say, guys? Let's stick together for one more journey. To where again?
We have to board the train.
Oh, yeah. Come on.
So we got the mini pouch, a pouch from the king. There's 5,000 money inside for some reason. And plus we got a crystal orb, a pretty crystal, a sparkle brightly when held up in the sun. And plus we got a secret answer port number 2. And that's a lot of stuff that we just got, even though it's only 3 things. I don't know why I did that.
Tickets, please. see this town again.
Relax! You're thinking too much.
Yeah, you're right.
Alright. Actually, I changed my mind. I'm not gonna actually stop where Sora gets new clothes. I'm just gonna, like, get these treasures right here, and before we go, I'm gonna save. So, I think these are the only two treasures here, I think. I'm certain of it. I think there are. There's a tent. Is it treasures over here, or... Oh yeah, here we go. There's the treasures back here. Okay, there's a mithril shard. Let me see here. There's some new items. So that's what the... Whoa, okay, that's... I forget that's how, like, the journal looks. And it's like, new stuff right here. I'll do that off screen, so... For now, I'm gonna stop right here. I'm getting tired. I've been like filming like videos since like, and plus waiting for the heater to go off about like 12:22 a.m. So I'm gonna stop right here. I'll see you guys next time when I do like the first, like the beginning of the adventure, and that'll probably be it. Until then, I'll see you guys next time.